Now question number 2. Write the additive inverse of the following. First of all, try to understand what is additive inverse. When you write your positive values into negative and your negative value into positive, that is called additive inverse. How you will solve this question? First question, 2 upon a. Write the additive inverse. The additive inverse of 2 upon 8 is minus 2 upon 8. 2 upon 8 is positive, and when you change it into negative, it becomes additive inverse. How will you verify this? For verifying, add both the values. 2 upon 8 plus minus 2 upon 8. This is equal to 2 upon 8 minus 2 upon 8 is equal to 0. When you verify additive inverse, it is compulsory that you will get always 0 in your answer. Let's take second question. Minus 6 and minus 5. Minus 6 upon minus 5, minus minus cancel. You will get 6 upon 5. This is your question. So write the additive inverse of 6 upon 5 is minus 6 upon 5. Now verify it. How will you verify? For additive inverse, add your quotient and your solution both. Plus minus 6 upon 5, 6 upon 5, minus 6 upon 5, this gives you 0. Both values are same. And when you subtract 5 minus 5 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0. Same way, 6 upon 5 minus 6 upon 5 is 0. For additive inverse, you will always get 0. Same in multiplicative inverse. Only you have to remember one thing. In multiplicative inverse, you have to reciprocal the value. You know what is reciprocal. So this is minus 30. What is there in denominator? Nothing means 1. So you will write the multiplicative inverse of minus 30 is minus 1 upon 30. Minus will remain in its place only. Now take the second question. Minus 5 upon 8 multiplied by minus 3 upon 7. Minus 5 multiplied by minus 3, you will get plus 15, 5 threes are 15, and 8 into 7, 8 sevens are 56. Check it. The multiplicative inverse of 15 upon 56 is 56 upon 15. What you have done? You have just reciprocal your values. How will you verify? How will you verify this? 15 upon 56, this is multiplicative inverse, so you have to multiply. Multiply 56 upon 15. 15 to 15 cut, one time, 56 1 the 56. So your answer is 1. So remember, in multiplicative inverse, when you verify, your answer is always 1. This is called multiplicative identity. For this, when you verify this question, your question is minus 13 multiplied by minus 1 upon 13. 13 ones are 13. Minus 1 multiplied by minus 1 will become plus 1. So in multiplicative inverse, when you verify, your answer is always 1. And in additive inverse, when you verify, your answer is always 0. Okay?